Hi, I'm Carrie, and I am the line dance teacher for the Acton Council on Aging here at the wonderful Acton Senior Center. And we're going to be doing some line dancing today, okay? We've got two classes so far. This one's going to be a little more challenging, okay? But not challenging, just a little more than our other one. All right, we're going to start with a dance called Mamma Mia from the musical, okay? We're going to start with two sets of V steps. A V step is out, out, in, in. Since we're doing two of them, let's do them now. The count will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, that's section one of our dance. Next, we're going to do two rocking chairs. Okay, these are consist of all steps. We're going to rock forward, recover, rock back, recover, do that again, step forward, step in place, step back, step in place. The count on that will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So from the top, two V steps, out, out, in, again, two rocking chairs, step forward, step in place, step back, step in place, and another one, 7, 8. Good. Part three, we're going to step to the side, step together, and shuffle to the right. Think cha-cha-cha, cha-cha-cha. Okay, we're going to do the exact same thing to the left. Step to the side, step together, cha-cha-cha. Okay, so again, it's side together, shuffle right, side together, shuffle left. The count will be 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So from the top, two V steps, out, out, in, out, out, two rocking chairs, rock forward, recover, rock back, recover, again, forward, recover, now side together, shuffle right, side together, cha-cha-cha, side together, cha-cha-cha. Okay, our last section, we're going to do 2 1/8 pivot turns to the left, okay? So we're going to step forward, turn just a little bit, 1/8, and get our weight back down on that other foot. That's our first 1/8 pivot turn. We're going to step forward again and do another 1/8 pivot turn, getting our weight down on that left foot. Okay, so it's step, turn, right? Step, turn, put your weight on that one. Step, turn, put your weight on that one. Okay, and we're going to end with 4 double heel bounces. Okay, so with our weight on both feet, we're going to go bounce, 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 bounce. All right, that will be 5, 6, 7, 8 to end our dance. So that little section again, 2-step turns, step, turn, and 4 bounces, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, and we're back to the beginning. So let's do it again on this wall, and we'll see if we can keep going. All right, 2 V steps, out, out, in, in, out, out, 2 rocking chairs, rock forward, recover, rock back, recover, rock forward, recover, side together, shuffle right, side together, cha-cha-cha, again, side together, 2 1/8 pivots, step, turn, and double bounces. Here come our V steps, out, out, in, another one, 2 rocking chairs, rock forward, recover, rock back, recover, rock forward, recover, side together, shuffle right, side together, cha-cha-cha, side together, step turn twice, ending up quarter to the left, and double heel bounce, 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 2 V steps, out, out, in, out, out, 2 rocking chairs, rock forward, recover, rock back, recover, side together, shuffle right, side together, shuffle right, side together, shuffle, step turn 2 times, and bounce, 5, 6, 7, 8 V steps, out, out, in, out, out, 2 rocking chairs, rock forward, recover, rock back, recover, rock forward, recover, side together, shuffle right, side together, cha-cha-cha, side together, 2-step turns, turn and 4 heel bounces, bounce, 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 and we're back to our V steps, okay? So Mamma Mia, coming up. five, six, seven, eight. V steps. Rocking chairs. Again, side together. Shuffle right and left. 2/8 pivot. Step, turn, and bounce. V steps. Out, out, in. Rocking chairs. Side together. Shuffle right. 2-step turns and bounce. 2 V steps. Out, out, in. Rocking chairs. Side together. Shuffle right. 2/8 pivot. Step, turn, and bounce. V steps. Rocking chairs. Side together. Shuffle right. 2 pivot. Step, turn, and bounce. V steps. Rocking chairs. Side together. Shuffle right. 2 pivot. And bounce. V steps. Rocking chairs. Side together. Shuffle right. Step, turn twice. And bounce. These. Rock. Side together. Shuffle right. Pivot, turns, and bounce. These. And rock. Side together. Shuffle right. Pivot and bounce. Rock. Side together, shuffle. Pivot and bounce. Knees. Rock. Side together, shuffle right. Pivot and bounce. Knees. Together, shuffle. Pivot and bounce. Rock. Side together. Pivot. Yes, good. All right. What's next? Okay. We're going to do happy next. Okay. All right. So, starting with our weight on our left. With our right foot, we're going to step forward a little bit to the right diagonal. Okay. And then we're going to swivel this heel in towards this foot. So we're going to bring our heel towards it, our toe towards it, our heel towards it. Okay, and we're going to do the same thing now going to the left. We're going to step with this foot and then do heel, toe, heel. Okay, so let's try that again. Step, heel, toe, heel. Step, heel, toe, heel. Okay, you're keeping your weight on the foot that you step forward on, okay? Mostly to do this, all right? The count will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, from here, we're gonna zigzag back 4 times, step taps, okay? Starting with our right foot, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap. Okay, so the count on that, we had just done our step and swivels forward, stepping back with our right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So from the top, step and swivel, step, swivel, 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 step, swivel, swivel, step, tap, back, zigzag, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap. We're going to vine to the right and tap. We're going to do a quarter left turning vine and brush. Side, behind, side, tap, quarter turning one, side, behind, turn quarter left and brush. Okay, that will all add up to 8-2. I don't think we have to count that out. All right, so we had just brushed. All right, now we're going to do 2 forward toe struts, toe, heel, toe, heel, and 1 rocking chair. Rock forward, recover, rock back, recover. Okay, so that section again, we had just vined right and tap, we had vined left and brush, 2 toe struts, toe, heel, and rocking chair here. Okay, let's try the whole thing from the top. Okay, step and swivel, step, swivel, 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 step, swivel, zigzag back 4 times, step, tap, let's vine to the right and tap, and do a quarter left turning vine with a brush. 2 toe struts right here, toe, heel, and 1 rocking chair. Let's keep going. Let's step and swivel, step, swivel, 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 step, swivel, step, tap, back 4 times, tap, step, back. Let's vine to the right and tap, and quarter left vine and brush, and 2 toe struts, toe, heel, and a rocking chair. Let's step and swivel, step, swivel, 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 step, swivel, and zigzag back, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap. Let's vine to the right and tap, and vine to the left with a turn, and 2 toe struts. Let's speed it up because it's a fast one. Let's step and swivel, step, swivel, 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 step, swivel, step, tap, back, step, tap, step, tap, step, back, vine to the right and tap, vine to the left with a turn and a brush and 2 toe struts and a rocking chair. And we're back to step and swivel. Okay, so get ready. This is a quick one. So keep your movement small and low to the ground, right? And we'll get it all in there. Okay, the intro is incredibly short. I don't even know that I'm going to be able to make it over there. Would you mind doing me a favor and if you can just hit play to this in a second. 6, 7, 8, step, swivel, 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 step, swivel, step, tap back. Vine and tap. Vine and brush. Toe struts. Rocking chair. Step and swivel, step, swivel, swivel, swivel. Step, tap back 4 times. Vine. Turning vine and brush. Toe struts and rocking chair. Step and swivel. Step, swivel, swivel, swivel. Step, tap back, zigzag. And vine. Turning vine and brush. Toe struts and rocking chair. Step and swivel. Step, swivel, swivel, swivel. Step, tap back, zigzag. And vine. Toe struts and rocking chair. Step and swivel. Step, swivel, swivel, swivel. Step, tap back. And vine. Toe struts. A rocking chair. Step and swivel. Step, swivel, swivel, swivel. Zigzag. And vine. Toes. And rock. Step and swivel. Zigzag. Vine. Toes and rock. Step. Zigzag. Step. Bring me down. Zigzag. Bring me down. Vine. Toes. Rock. Step and swivel. Zigzag. And vine. Toe. And rock. Step. Toes and rock. Fine. Clap along if you feel like that's what All right, yes, good. That was happy. Okay, so next we're going to do a new one to everybody. It's called Mama Don't Dance. Okay. All right, starting with our weight on our left, we're going to do a toe strut to the right side. So we're going to do toe, heel. We're going to take our left foot to do another toe strut. It's going to be a crossover toe strut. So we're going to go toe, heel. Okay? So our first one is with our right foot. Toe, heel. Crossover toe, heel. Okay, make sure you put your weight on that heel, right? We're going to do side rock, recover, step in, and hold. Okay, so two toe struts, toe, heel, a side rock recover, step in and hold. The count's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. We're going to do the same thing to the left, two toe struts, toe, heel, a side rock recover, step in and hold. Okay, so the count over there is 1, 2, 3, 4, side rock, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. So from the top, two sides, side toe struts, toe, heel, side rock, recover, step, and hold. Two toe struts heading to the left, side rock, recover, step, in, and hold. Okay? From here, we're going to do a right mambo hold, a left mambo hold, a forward mambo hold, and a back mambo hold. Okay, so starting with our right foot, mambo right, hold, mambo left, hold, forward mambo forward hold, mambo back hold. Okay, remember to step on each one of those. Side in place together, hold. Side in place together, hold. Side in place together, hold. Step side, step in place, step together, hold. The count will be 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. Forward 1, 2, 3, hold 4. Back 5, 6, 7, hold 8. Okay, so from the top, two toe struts and a side rock, toe, heel, side rock, recover, step in and hold. Two toe struts, toe, heel, side rock, recover, step in and hold. Mambo right, mambo, step, hold, mambo, step. We can mambo forward, rock, recover, together, hold, and back rock, and in and hold. Okay, good. From here, we're going to picture that there's a box in front of us, okay? We're going to step up on the right corner of the box. We're going to step over to the left top corner of the box. We're going to step down to the bottom right corner of the box and step down to the other bottom corner of the box, okay? So it's four steps. We're going to hold after each one. So it's going to be step, hold, step, hold, step, hold, step, hold. Okay, we can add some claps in for those holds. So step, hold, step, hold, step, hold, step, hold. It's fun to raise them up for the first two, step, clap, and bring them down for the bottom two. Okay, so the count is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's take it from the top. Two toe struts, toe, heel, and a side rock recover, and step in and hold. Two toe struts here, and a side rock recover step in and hold. Mambo right, three steps and a hold. Step, 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 hold. To the left, three steps and a hold. Forward mambo, step, 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 hold. Backward mambo, here comes our square. Step up first, step, hold, step, hold, step, hold, step, hold. Okay, good. From here, we're going to do a slow quarter pivot to the left and one regular jazz box, okay, for section four. Step, hold, pivot, right? Get your weight on that left foot, hold. So it's one, hold two, three, hold four in a regular jazz box, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, so again, that's pivot slowly to your left and a regular jazz box here. Step in at the end and we'll be ready to do our toe struts to the right, okay? Let's try it over here. Okay, so two toe struts right, toe strut, side rock recover step in and hold, other side, two toe struts, side rock recover, let's mambo to the right, mambo, step, hold, mambo, step, mambo forward, three steps and a hold to the back. Here comes our box, step to the corner, step, hold, step, hold, step, hold. Now a slow quarter pivot to the left, step, hold, turn, and a jazz box. Let's start again, two toe struts, toe, heel, toe. You can think of this as a mambo step here too, if that's easier for you, toe struts. And a side mambo here with a hold, mambo to the right, step, 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 hold, step, step. Let's mambo to the front, mambo forward and mambo back. Let's step up on the square, step, hold, step, hold, step, hold, and a slow quarter pivot, step, hold, turn, and a jazz box here. Let's go a little faster, toe struts, toe, heel, side rock recover, step in and hold, toe, strut, or you can think of it as a mambo. It's mambo right, mambo, step, hold, mambo, step, mambo forward and back. Step up on your box corners with holds in between, step, hold, step, hold, step, hold, a slow quarter pivot to the left, and a jazz box here. And we're back to our toe struts, okay? Mama don't dance. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight, toe struts. And side rock, step and hold, toe strut. Mambo to the right. Mambo, step to the left, forward and back. Step up on those corners. Step, step, step. So quarter pivot and a jazz bar. Toe strut, toe strut, toe strut. Mambo side, toe strut, toe strut. Mambo right and left, forward and back. Step up on the corners of the box. So quarter pivot and a jazz box. Toe strut. A rock recover, step, hold, toe strut. Mambo right and left. Forward and back. Step up on the corner. Step, hold, step, hold, step. Slow quarter pivot and a jazz box. Toe strut. And mambo, step, and toe. Mambo right and left, forward and back. Pitch your square, step on each corner. Slow quarter pivot, step, pull, turn, hold, jazz box. Toe strut, and rock recover, step, hold. Mambo's right and left, forward and back. Step up on your square. Slow pivot and a jazz box. Toe struts and rock. Mambo's. Step on the square corner. Toes. And rock. Mambo's. Your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll. And square. When evening rolls around and it's time to go to town, where you go? Jazz. To rock and roll. Yes, Mama don't dance. Yes, she does. Mama does dance, we should call it. Okay. All right. We're going to do Ah See next. Okay, y'all know this well, so I'm going to just run through it quickly. Okay, starting with our weight on our left, we're going to do two sets of conga walks. Okay, right foot first, we're going to walk three and point to the left. We're going to walk back three and point to the right. We're going to do that whole thing again. Walk, 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 point, and back three and point. Okay, each of those is going to add up to eight. We're halfway through. We're going to do four cross points going forward. Okay, step across and point. Step across and point. Step across and point. Step across and point. Okay, just remember on that piece, we're going to have just walked back and pointed. Your first move, you got to put your weight on, right? Step, put your weight on it. Touch. Step, put your weight on it. Touch. Step. Touch, step, touch. Okay, let's take it from the top. Conga walks, walk three and point, walk, walk, walk and point, back three and point. Let's do it all again. Walk for three and point. Get ready for cross points or step touches, right? Cross, point, or think step, touch. Good. From here, we're going to do a quarter right jazz box. That's four steps, right? Picture the triangle. We step on the top of the triangle, the bottom left corner. We're going to turn on the third step. We're going to step in on the fourth, okay? And now we're going to do single hip bumps. Right, left, okay? So the quarter right jazz box with a count is one, two, three, four, and hips, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, and we're back to the start. Let's do this wall and then we'll put the music on. Okay, so two conga walks, walk for three and point, back for three and point. Do that whole thing again. Walk, walk, walk. Get ready for cross points or think step touch, right? Step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. A quarter right turning jazz box and alternating hip bumps, right, left, right, left. Make sure you end with your weight on your left so your right foot will be free and you can start your conga walks again. Okay? See, we can raise our hands during some of this. I'll add that in a little later. Five, six, seven, eight, walk and point. Again. Four cross point, step touch, cross point, cross point, cross point. Turning jazz and alternating hip bump. Conga walk, walk three and point. Again. Cross point, step touch, step touch, step touch. Turning right jazz box. And single hip bumps. Walk and point. Again. Four cross points. Cross point, cross point. Turning jazz. And bumps. We can raise our hands here. We want to get a little more exercise, right? Cross points. Turning jazz. And hips, walk and point. Cross point, step touch, step touch, step touch, step touch. Turning jazz. And hips, congas. Again. Cross point. Turning jazz. Jazz and bump. Cross point. Turning jazz. twice. All right, I see. That's a classic. Okay. All right, so this next one is going to be a new one for everybody. Okay, it's called Wannabe, and it's a 40-count dance. Okay, so instead of four groups of eight, we're going to have five groups of eight. Okay. All right. So with our weight on our left, starting with our right foot, we're going to do two walks and a shuffle forward twice, okay? So walk, walk, cha, cha, cha. Again, walk, walk, cha, cha, cha. All right? With a count, that's going to be one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. From here, we're going to turn a quarter right to walk three in that direction, okay? So turn and take your first step for your walk. Walk, walk, walk. We're going to end this walk with a touch forward, okay? A point forward. Don't put your weight on it. We're going to walk back three now. Back, back, getting ourselves back to the first wall on the third step, and we're going to tap in, okay? So we had been here. We just did walk, walk, shuffle step twice, right? We're going to turn right and walk. Walk for a three and point. Walk back three. Get ourselves back to the front wall and tap. Okay? So the count will be, we were like this coming off the shuffle. Here's our walk. One, two, three, point four. Back five, six, seven, tap eight. All right? So from the top, two walk, walk, shuffle steps, right foot first. Walk, walk, shuffle step. Walk, walk, shuffle step. Turn and walk. Walk for three and point. Walk back for three and turn and tap. From here, we're going to do four zigzags backwards, step taps, okay? Step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap. Okay, the count on that, we had just come over here from our walk and we tap. Start back with your right foot. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's take it from the top. Two walk, walk, shuffles. Walk, walk, cha, cha, cha. Walk, walk, turn right, walk three and point. Walk back three, get yourself back to the front wall. Tap and zigzag. Step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap. Okay, that was section three. Section four, we're going to do side rock recover, triple step. Same on the left, side rock recover, triple step. So the count's going to be one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Okay, let's add that in. Walk, walk, shuffle twice. Keep these shuffles a little small here, okay? Walk, walk. Shuffle step, walk, walk, turn right and walk, walk for three and point, walk back for three, back to the front wall, point, zigzag back, four times, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, now rock, recover, cha-cha-cha, rock, recover, triple step, rock, recover, triple step. Okay, our next section, we're going to do two kickball changes, right, kick, step, step. Kick, step, step, kick, step, step. This has a cha-cha-cha rhythm, right? Our kickball changes, cha-cha-cha, cha-cha-cha. The count is one and two, three and four, right? And we're going to end with two sways, okay? The first one's going to keep facing us forward. We're going to sway right and sway left, okay? Remember, sway is just two steps. Step to the side, kind of get your shoulders over there. Step to the other side. Our second one, it's going to feel the same way, but we're going to turn quarter right before we do it. Okay, so on that first step of the sway, we're going to turn and then sway right and left. Okay, so that whole sway thing, sway right, sway left, turn, sway right, sway left. and we're done. Okay, let's add all that in from the top. Walk, walk, shuffle twice. Walk, walk, shuffle, step. Walk, walk, turn right, walk three and point. Back three and correct ourselves to the front wall. Zigzag back, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap. We're gonna rock, recover, triple step. Rock, recover, triple step. Rock, recover, triple step. We're gonna do our kickball changes. Kick, step, step. Kick, step, step, and our sways. Sway right, sway left, turn, sway right, sway left. Okay, this is a little bit tricky for our group, all right? But each time you see this video, you're gonna get better and better at it. All right, so here we are from the beginning again. Walk, walk, shuffle, walk, walk, shuffle, step. Do it again. Turn right, walk three and point. Walk back and tap, zigzag back, step, tap, step, tap. Now rock, recover, triple in place, rock, recover, cha, cha, cha. Two kickball changes, kick, step, step, kick, step, step, and here are sways. Sway right, sway left, sway right, walk, walk, and shuffle. Walk, walk, cha, 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 walk, walk, turn right, let's walk. Walk for three and point, and back for three. Zigzag back, step, tap, step, tap. Now rock to the side and triple step. Side rock, triple step. Two kickball changes here, kick, step, step twice. Let's sway here, right, left, turn right, two walks and a shuffle. Walk, cha, 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 walk, walk, turn right and walk. Walk for three and point. Walk back, correct ourselves to the front wall and zigzag back. Side rock and triple step. Side rock, cha, 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 side rock. Two kickball changes, kick, step, step, kick, step, step, and sway, 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 and we're back to our beginning. Okay, walk, walk, shuffle, step. This is wannabe, okay? Get your funky on. Get your funky on, because we got the Spice Girls coming up. Okay, here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Walk, walk, cha, cha, cha. Walk, walk, turn and walk. And point. Walk back. Zigzag. Side rock and triple step. Two kickball changes. Kick, step, step. And sway. Right, left, turn right. Walk, walk, and shuffle. Turn right and walk. Zigzag back four times. Rock, recover, triple step. Two kickball changes, kick, step, step. And sway, right, left, and start again. Walk, walk, cha, cha, cha. And walk. Zigzag back. Side rock and triple step. Side rock, cha, cha, cha. Rock, two kickball changes, kick, step, step, and let's sway. Right, left, turn right, walk, walk. Turn right and walk. Zigzag back. Side rock, triple step. Two kickball changes, kick, step, step. And sway, right, left, turn. Walk twice and shuffle. Walk and point. Zigzag back. Side rock and triple. Two kickball changes. And sway. Walk, walk, shuffle. Turn right and walk. Zigzag back. Side rock, triple step. Two kickball changes. And sway. Walk, walk. Turn and walk. And zigzag back. Side rock. And triple. Two kickball changes. And sway. Walk, walk.
If you want to be my lover.
Yes, want to be. Okay. Okay, so we're going to do TC Tango next. This is our little tango music, okay? We're going to step to the side, drag in with the foot that just dragged in. We're going to start march, 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 march. We're going to do the same to the left. Step side, drag in, march, march. So the count's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We can add the arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, from here we're going to vine right and tap and a quarter left vine and tap. All right, good. That's nice and easy. That was section two. Section three, we're going through this a little bit quickly because we're going to have a little time constraint here on these dances, okay? We're going to do mambo step hold. Mambo step hold. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. From the top, step, drag, march, march, step, drag, march, march, step, drag, march, vine right and tap, quarter left, vine and tap. Let's mambo step and hold. Mambo step, hold, mambo. We're going to walk 3 and kick. Back 3 and tap, and we're done. We're back to step, drag, march, march, okay? I'm just going to put the music on. I think you're all going to be fine. And again, you'll have lots of practice time as we do our little recess at home, right? Okay, shoot, my battery's about. Okay, TC Tango, here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Step, drag, march, march, step, drag. Vine right and tap. Vine left and tap. Let's mambo, mambo, step, hold, mambo. Walk 3 and tap. Back 3 and tap. Step, drag, march, march, step, drag, march, march, step, drag. Vine to the right and tap. Quarter vine left and tap. Mambo right, we can get our hip in right, it's in the step sheet. Let's walk and kick and back and tap. Step, drag, step, drag, march, step, drag. Let's vine right and quarter left vine. Mambo right, mambo, step, hold, mambo, walk and kick, back and tap. Step, drag, march, march, step, drag. Vine right and left, mambo right, mambo step, mambo walking kick, step drag, march march, vines, mambo right, mambo step, walking kick. March, march, step, drag, get dramatic. Mambo, mambo, step. Yes, TC Tango. One more, okay? It's called Shake Your Boot, and we're going to end on this fun one. All right. Starting with our right foot, we're going to walk up 3 and tap, back 3 and tap. So the count will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, we're going to do 2 Charlestons. Step, tap, step, tap. Again, step, tap, step, tap. So from the top, a walk three, and kick, back and tap. Now Charleston, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap. Sections three and four are the same. We're going to do a quarter right, turning jazz box, ending with our weight on both feet, because we're going to do two heel splits. Okay, so it's going to be one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Do it again. Turning right, jazz box, and two heel splits. Walk three and kick. Back three and tap. I actually think that's a tap there too. Charleston, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap. A quarter right jazz box and two heel splits. Open, close, and quarter right jazz box and open, close, and we're back to our walk. Okay, so last dance. Here we go. Everything's a tap, no kicks. Five, six, seven, eight. Walk, three, and tap. Back and tap. Charleston. Step, tap, step, tap, step, tap. Turning jazz and heel splits. Turning jazz and heel splits. Walk, three, and tap. Charleston. Step, tap, step, tap, step, tap. Quarter right jazz and heel splits. Do it again. Quarter right jazz. Walk three and tap. Charleston, step taps, step, tap, step, tap. Quarter right jazz box and heel splits. Quarter right jazz and heel splits. Walk and tap. Charleston, step tap, step, tap, step, tap, step. Quarter right jazz box and heel splits. Again. Step, 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 step. Open, close, and walk. Charleston, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap. Turning jazz and heels. Turning jazz and heels. Walk and tap. Charleston, step, tap, step, tap, step. Turning jazz and heel splits. Yes. Well, thank you for dancing with me. Be safe and well, my friends. I miss you. Bye.